money. I need money to get bills paid, but I don't need money to get laid. Average man thinking that looks matter the most when it comes to love. When looks don't mean shit, women should know that. Just because a man looks good does not mean he is going to be the right man for you. He could just be some guy that easily plays you. Since for you as an average woman, you want to be with him cause he looks good and he has a lot of money. Relationships like this is not even funny. Some of these women rely on a man having a lot of money than a man having great qualities to be with a great woman. Nobody is perfect at the end of the day. Both of us is only human, but at the end of the day, we shouldn't feel that money is everything. Whatever a man buys a good woman, some of them will be satisfied with anything. That when it comes to a great man in love with a great woman, that great man will go overboard to get their loved one more than just anything. As humans, we all have one. Sometimes it's like we want everything, but when it comes down to money, whether we have a lot of it or not, we have to learn how to budget so we don't go broke so quickly. That with bills, sometimes you have to pay them weekly while your other priorities get paid monthly. Money makes the world go round, but when it comes to having more money, sometimes on your face you have a frown. Cause it's like you have more issues with the more money you have, thinking having all that money was going to make you laugh.